We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. Alan Smith, the former England international, is alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. What a game this should be, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Excellent piece of defending here. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Now he could play it into the danger area. And it's gone out for a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. And Green. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. And they've got a man out wide. Not quite the cross he was looking for. Solidly away. He's made the interception. And Smith. Gomez. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Throw in to come. Pogba. Now Green. And Smith. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Striding forward, purposefully. Intercepted well. And Green. Sloppy work, really. That's a good ball. Switch the play with it. Crafting the through pass. A couple of teammates up in support. Not it back across goal. Green. Barton. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Pogba. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Now Green. It's with Flo. And it's going to be a throw here. And there's the interception. Blocked off the pass there. Room now out on the wing. Able to intercept here. He doesn't want to lose it here. It's Smith. Cleverly done. No doubt in the mind of the assistant, put his flag up straight away.
Yeah, it's a good call. I mean, lad's just got to bend his run a little bit.
will go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that. Naismith. Guiding it through. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Swung into the box. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Look at that, very little for the supporters to be cheering on either.
Guided through. And no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Oh, the attacker's come in, near post. He's put that into his own net.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Pogba. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Maybe the cross. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Oh, they've lost the ball. We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signaled now. Smith. Barton. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. And here we go with the start of the second half. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. Read the play well. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. Naismith. This could be promising. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? It's a very good interception. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Surely. And he's scored! For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside the 6-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
Throw to come up now, after the ball's gone out. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He's got good support in the good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it. Swung in from the corner. It's not really away, poor clearance. head on the ball, head in hands now.
Yeah, the keeper thought he was going to be a bit busier than that.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away. Now Green. Pogba. Barton. And Smith. It's good work between these two. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Neatly intercepted. Now Green. Well, he's got away from him. And it will be their throw. Return pass. And there's the interception. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
And that will be a goal kick.
Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. Off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
And 20 minutes to go. Green. Pogba. Won it back with an interception. Barton. Smith. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
They can spread the play now.
Tackle here. And then he went, just diverted it away. To Green.
To the other flank.
Smith. Going forward well. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well. Pogba. No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan.
It's the understanding, the technique, the movement, the weight of pass that's been so pleasing on the eye.
Naismith. Flo. Now they can switch the play here.
They're looking good when they attack.
Crisp defending there. Throw in here. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. That's a corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
It's Smith.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Break still on. With plenty of speed, but not much organisation.
and the ball lost at a crucial time. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. And that's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee. Great day for them to win the game and keep the opposition out.
Yeah, job done, wasn't it? The opposition weren't at their best today, but you still have to beat them.
Attackers come in near post. And he's put that into his own net.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that.
Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary area. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Free kick only from the referee, nothing more sinister than that. Now, can he take them on? Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been, but for the interception. And Green. And Smith. It's going to be a throw after that challenge. Curtis. Room in which to attack. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Giving it away under no pressure at all. Terrific tackle. Opportunity to take the lead.
It's a goal!
Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Barton.
Careless there. Intercepted well. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. That's another turnover here. Calm piece of defending, no real pressure on him, it wasn't the best cross. To Green. He's cut it out. And now a throw-in. Barton. And Smith. He's won it back, easily. Threads it through. Can he deal with it here? Just a bit lax in possession. Murphy. Carroll. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Smith. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. That's a short free kick. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
It's not often you hear a ball like this for the award of a corner, but this crowd sees this as a great chance to go ahead.
Corner played in. And the defender has read the cross well.
And that header goes over the line, and it will be a throw.
Smith. And Green. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Chance for a break in numbers. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Yeah, look at that, virtually even Stevens. It's very difficult to separate these two sides, both for possession and chances created for quality. Really tight. Are we going to get a winner?
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. A great chance to go in front. Good save. Corner played into the middle. What a good interception. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Read the play well. Threading it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Good interception. Barton. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. And Green. And Smith. One pass away from being a great move. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Well, Alan, what... And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Could whip it in from here. Return pass. I think he saved them there with that interception. Good distance to the clearance then. Find some space here on the flanks. Promising build-up until that challenge. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Excellent interception. And Green. It's Smith. Barton! It's an excellent way to open the scoring here.
Well, that's livened the crowd up, no doubt about that.
A terrific goal.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. Did look a dangerous attack until the interception.
Barton.
The visitors having lots of the ball. You can see the manager down there, he's less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough, but no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
To get the equaliser! That's a fine catch by the keeper. Given possession away here. Not a great tackle, I must say.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? You can deliver these with both feet.
It's a good cross. Push back out into play. Good score! He's put it away for the equaliser.
You can't be too critical of the keeper, but he just needed some help from his defenders there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. C- Curtis.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. And Green. Green. It's Smith. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. That'll be a throw. Cut out the pass. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Oh, great response from these fans, really pushing their team on. They all expected to see them win this, and they might yet still do that.
Good interception. He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. So straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Guided through. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Throw in to come.
Excellent control in a tight area. Opportunity to cross it now.
That's super feet there from the player.
Those feet move so quickly.
And that will clear the danger.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Wow, this is a really good opportunity to take the lead.
Two of them involved here.
Well, they've made the defenders turn here with that pass. That's marvellous goalkeeping, and the scores are still level this late in the game.
Well, he's one of the best in the business, this keeper, and he's just showed us why.
And in it goes. Just delivered it too strongly, really, and the ball kept on flying over everyone in the middle. Possession given away once more. And here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. He's through here. They can't stop him. That's an amazing moment. They were hanging on, and now they're leading here. Incredible resilience, great teamwork, and a wonderful counter-attack that may well just have won them the game. And we restart the game 2-1.
And they've got a man out wide. And look at the clock now, 3 minutes to go. And they're better than that, that's rather sloppy.
That's a great interception. Two minutes left. That's added time. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Murphy. Proper defending under some pressure. Referee says that's that. In terms of quantity of shots, poor, in terms of quality of shots, excellent.
Well, I thought the opposition didn't really believe in themselves in front of goal, but this lot did, didn't they? I mean, they so much conviction when they had those chances.
Terrific tackle. Opportunity to take the lead. It's a goal! Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Chance to go in front. Barton. That's an excellent way to open the scoring here.
Well, that's livened the crowd up, no doubt about that.
Push back out into play. The shot gets blocked. The score! Put it away for the equaliser. They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. That's marvellous goalkeeping. And the scores are he's through here. Can't stop him. That's an amazing moment. They were hanging on. Now they're leading here. Incredible resilience.